several interpretations of the musical genre. We prefer to express ourselves. The result of this is what we call psychoviolence.